Holy Saturday, once again a day of silence and prayer. 8 a.m. Rosary to Our Lady of the Sorrows. 3 p.m. the Divine Mercy. At 8 p.m. will be the Easter Vigil service. The service is perfectly kept at 8 in the evening, where we want to all together celebrate the Vigil service along with the Eucharist. And thereafter, the service, when it's over, we will celebrate with our supper together, where it is a festival, a day of joy. Wherein at the night we declare that Christ is risen to die no more. And therefore, this beautiful celebration to really bring us together as a family and keep in mind with those perhaps who are in pain or in misery, that we trust in the Lord to be with them